I was frustrated with the computer-based lifestyle, so I wanted something that was even more physical than drawing. I wanted something I could actually hold and touch and create with my hands. My entire existence, everything I've done in my past, in school, in animation, in all of the areas, it's all bottlenecked into this. This makes the most sense for my entire life.